今天毕业典礼呢，现在我已经收拾好了，就等周一出来了。好，那我们出发吧。
大家好，我们现在在接朋友，然后我们今天是毕业典礼，早上9:30会有一个整个商学院的合影，然后拍完合影11:00是正式典礼开始的时间，还是很期待的。今天应该会见到很多就之前没怎么见过的同学，以及应该能见到所有老师吧。等会儿见吧。
一直站是吧？
不知道，他说站了2分钟。我说他累死了，赶上上班。
站了那么久，那我穿高跟鞋我完蛋了，我到时候脱了鞋光脚上。
我的想象的，我以为是有坐的地方，没想到他说的是。
Have my green bag here.
Thank you much.
You guys can just start like.
刚刚已经拍完集体合照了，然后现在就在体育馆里，每个人就把这个帽子都别好，老师帮我们把帽子都别好，然后每个人拿了自己的名牌，然后应该就按这个号码站队，然后等会儿入场。我和小张的号都很靠后，我279和289，然后就是这样。
这是你的？
对，
Going.
我们差好30个，这个帽子好难别，老师别了好几次。本来刚刚拍照之前要别好的，但是因为人太多又太难别，然后就留了很多到这里来别好。我觉得穿着学士服在学校里面毕业季的时候，每个人看到你都会跟你说 congratulations， 就觉得特别好。然后大家都很祝福的样子，老师好辛苦呀，今天一直在喊，然后组织大家。晨晨，感觉就是这两天在学校拍照遇见的人都很 nice， 就总会有这种陌生人，然后就过来问你说啊你好，你们要不要一起合影呀？我可以帮你们拍照，这种就觉得大家都好 nice 哦。 我们现在要往里走了，
刚刚出来的时候，教授们就老师们都在门口鼓掌，感觉啊太有氛围了。
With a quotation from Mark Twain. 20 years from now, you will be more disappointed by the things you didn't do than by the ones you did. So throw off the bowlines, sail away from the safe harbor, catch the trade winds in your sails, explore, dream, discover. Congratulations, graduates, and bravo. Take care.
Graduates, wherever life may take you once you leave here today, know that you are venturing into a world that needs you. Your prowess, your passion, and your patience are exactly what our societies need in order to heal, to change, and to thrive. I think it's typical of a valedictory address for me to tell you that you are now entering the real world. But I believe that we know better than that. The truth is, we have all arrived here as part of our own different journeys, each with unique circumstances and challenges. We've all been living in that real world for a long time. So instead, let me tell you that you will leave today better equipped to shape the world according to your vision for it than ever before. Each and every one of us has the power to someday leave this world better than we found it. So let's show what we're made of. My name is Brooke Serena Ramsey, and there is not a graduating class in our wide and wonderful world that I would rather stand here representing today. Thank you, and congratulations to Cape Breton University's graduating class of spring 2022.
It has been a long-standing tradition at Cape Breton University to bring convocation to a close by singing Rise Again. Please stand and join Ashley Buckingham in singing Rise Again.
We rise.